Today I just want to quickly go over the differences between pigment and dye, and we're going to see what's different by just looking at them, and you'll get an idea of what you can use them for.
This is pigment. Okay, get it? This is dye. Dye is more like an ink, and pigment is more like really, really pure acrylic paint. Water on it. If that's epoxy resin, you can get all sorts of really cool effects depending how much you put in and what you do with it. This is pigment. We would mix this red into the resin, almost like plastic in a kid's toy when it cures.
So one last test. This is just raw canvas for building canvases, so super absorbent.
Pigment, a raw dye. Okay, pigment, you can get that type of look. Dye, you can get all sorts of types of looks, right?
What do people use pigment or dye for when they're making art with epoxy resin? I don't know. You buy it and you experiment with it. And that's all the people are doing. They're taking pigments and they're taking dyes and they're mixing in with this material and just coming up with new ways to make their art. So that's why you would use it, if you wanted to. Hopefully this video was helpful in just showing you the differences between dye and pigment, so you kind of get an understanding of what one you prefer to work with. Thanks for watching. Bye.